Okay, starting the third period. Again, this is 2023 NHL Combine for the 2008s. Third period, blue versus red. Aiden Nichols in out there this shift. He is blue 17. All right, Aiden just got out there. The first line had a 3-minute shift. Interesting. That's the only problem with some of the kids at the combine. They stay on the ice way too long. 3 minutes is crazy. And third period, the ice is just trashed. They don't Zamboni. So let's see here. Aiden looks like he's going to play center. I'm assuming he's telling this kid he's going to go forward. Oh, yep. Good pressure. Aiden covering D. Oh no, you can't make that turnover. Pick it up, A. Good outlet pass. Problem is, these kids are used to the puck actually moving, and you can see right there, it just dies. There's so much snow on this ice and chopped up. All right, good quick shift, Aiden. All right, Hayden came back out. He's going to go to left wing. Good job. Way to finish a hit. We'll pick it up, eh? Cast up. Good stick, Aiden. Shift it up. Nice job. Good way to throw back to the DA. Smart move. Way to work back, Aiden. Good shift change, eh? Thank you. All right, Aiden's coming back and out. After that line, just I think he had a 6-minute shift. All right, left wing. This guy's going to wait 3 hours to drop the. Fabe, way to break it up. All right, end of the third period.